and Seahorses Are Sold Out, Mika wants a pet, but their father is too busy juggling work from home. Once Dad says yes to a mouse, Mika takes full license to fill the house with a stream of pets, each one solving a problem caused by the one before. Dad remains oblivious. Eventually, his project complete, he looks up long enough to see the full menagerie in the kitchen. All ends well when he and Mika get to take their trip to the lake, and all the animals go with them.